Clear check once more. Clear prop.
Thank you. the mixture right where you had it, even when you're climbing, like at least out here. I don't know if drier climate kind of makes that happen, but I should probably know. But carbureted engines seems like you don't really mess around with the mixture that much at all. Just kind of set it and forget it. I try to get the best power though as much as I can. But whenever I think about it. Can't wait during the in the winter when I'm flying. When I fly in the winter, that'll be great. Be nice and cool. All I got left after this flight is my hood time and then check light prep. I'm pretty excited for that. My birthday is late December, as some of you might know, from my first solo flight video back in late December. I'm gonna try to coordinate a, my instructor will be coordinating a, probably a check ride right around that time, so I'm pretty excited. I know when I upload my audio in my videos, it's kind of static, it's kind of like staticky. That's not really what the quality is in real life that I hear when I'm talking to the tower. Like, they're pretty clear. This airplane has got a pretty good set of avionics, so so what you hear is altered, and the quality is a bit lower, unfortunately, than it is in real life. So gotta do with that. But we're passing Eloy right now, passing to the south. Eloy has a 3,900 foot long asphalt runway, uncontrolled, as you probably already know, because I'm doing 122.8. So, we'll stop in there in probably the next 45 minutes. We're passing just an hour of hops time too, so. Passing over I-10 too, and we're heading down there to Panal. And Panal, AWOS is 13037. It'll do 1307. It didn't work when I was here last time, so we'll see. 13037. 37. 37. And so we'll switch that over. I guess it is still broken. Not working. So I'll tune into Marana's weather. Kind of get a good idea of what the weather is. And we're going to overfly Panal. We are 20 miles out. I can see the field, so that's good. Winds were last reported at about 10 knots, so I got that to deal with. Last time I came in here, it was like 15 knot direct crosswind, which is the max that this airplane can do. So I think I can handle 5 knots less. Should be fine. But I'll keep go-arounds in mind, though. Yeah, that's not working, unfortunately. Well, that's pretty bumpy right now. So we'll go see Marana's AWOS. 118.375. We'll do that. 118.375, yeah.
Marana Regional Airport. Automated weather observation 2255 Zulu weather wind 300 at 8 visibility 10 clear below 12,000 temperature 34 Celsius dew point -4 altimeter the altitude 4,400.
Marana Regional Airport modems are as follows. Military parachuting operations will be taking place until October 14th.
We're going to overfly the field anyways. The winds are showing less than 10 knots, probably less than 10 knots, according to Marana. So, we'll take that A board off. My leg's getting sweaty. We're doing pretty good right now. It's coming up on 4 p.m. Wow, yeah. Shouldn't have kept it on that long. Coming up on 4 o'clock, I should be back around soon. And, we should probably be calling them right about now. So, we'll do 123.05, 123, 123.05. It's Pinal traffic, so. Pinal traffic, Skyhawk 13 Delta is up at 4,500 feet. We're going to descend down to 3,500 feet and overfly runway 12. We are about 15 miles off of the runway 12, and we're expecting a left downwind for 12, full stop taxi back, Pinal. Alright, so we'll start down to 35. I'll keep the power until we get there. Keep it at 2400, so. Start our descent here. And this is Picacho Peak on the left there. I've hiked that mountain. That's the craziest hike I've ever done in my life. I almost died. So, they're pretty much crawling on the hands of me. Coming up on 10 miles, so I'll give it another call. Canal traffic, Skyhawk 13 Delta is 10 miles off of runway 12 to 4,000 feet. We're going to descend down to 3,500 and we're going to overfly the runway, expecting a left downwind for runway 12, full stop now. Maybe we should be expecting a full stop for runway 30 because, I forgot to put what runways this airport had, but we should probably be expecting runway 30 because that's what the winds were reported at Marana. So, but I don't hear anybody on the radio, so it looks like I have the airport to myself for the most part. Pinal Air Park is a pretty cool place. It's pretty much a boneyard for Boeing 747, so there are a lot of 747s out there, and a little 172 taxiing by all of them, so that's pretty cool. Alright, so we're coming up on 3600, and we're coming down to 3500 here. I'll give them another call at 5 miles. I do 15 and then 10, 5 miles. So we got the fuel in sight. We are coming up on 5 miles. Now traffic, Skyhawk at 13 Delta is 5 miles off of runway 12. We're going to overfly the runway at 3,500 feet, expecting a right downwind for runway 30 for Skyhawk 13 Delta at Pinal. Bring in the mixture, just like an extra turn or half a turn there, because we're going to be descending a little bit here. We'll be on the ground at about 1900 feet of MSL, so we're looking good so far. 4 miles out, I'm going to make a call at 2 miles now, so I'm doing half the distance of 5 miles, just about 2 miles, so. And Pinal traffic, Skyhawk 13 Delta is a 2 mile final to runway 12. We're going to fly over the field up at 3,500 feet, expecting a right downwind for runway 30, full stop Pinal. Deep turn ahead. I'm not going to make that turn. I'm not going to turn around and just go to Eloy right now, so. Looks like we're doing pretty good right now. And it looks like the winds are about 10 knots down the runway. Spin out traffic, Skyhawk 13 Delta is overhead. We're entering the right downwind for runway 30, full stop now. Alright, pulling the power back. I'm gonna pull it back to 1900 over the field now. Descending down to pattern altitude. And we're gonna start our downwind leg. Pull back a little bit, double off, there's some ospreys down there. Alright, so we'll go throttle 1900, flaps 10, push the nose over, and pitch 485. And Pinal traffic, Sky 13 Delta is right down one for runway 30, full stop, Pinal. And got a right base move. And looks like we're a little bit fast here. Pinal traffic, Sky 13 Delta is right base, runway 30, full stop, Pinal. Alright. So we're looking good there. Pull out a little bit more power, go with 20 degrees of flaps. Like, we're not gonna end up too high. No, I think we're doing pretty good so far. Obtain 75 knots and keep it until final. 20 degrees of flaps, that's all I'm doing. We got some wind and it's a paved runway, so I'm not doing 30 degrees, I think that's unnecessary. Push the nose over a little bit more. Get back to 75. Pinal traffic, Skag 13 Delta is turning final for runway 30, full stop, Pinal. Alright. Pull the power back, and put in a little bit of trim there. Pull back the power, and settle in for about 65 knots. We're looking for 65. Alright, 65 knots. Well, we're doing pretty good. Alright, pull the power out, we're a little bit fast. A little bit windy. Not too bad though. Alright. Flaps up. Flying brakes. Get off that delta here. Pinal traffic, Sky 13 Delta is rolling out, runway 30, exiting at Delta, taxiing back to the runway, Pinal. Alright, successful. Lights off, flaps are up, and we're exiting the runway. I'll call clear of the runway as well, let anybody else know, but it doesn't look like anybody else is here, so I'll keep elevator back. And Pinal traffic, Sky 13 Delta is exiting the runway, and we're taxiing back to runway 30, and we'll be departing shortly for Pinal. Alright, clear left and right. Looks like we're not going to taxi past all the big guys out here. But we got some ospreys here, that's pretty cool. Open up my window. Alright. And it's hot. Alright. So, taxi back to the runway, get up to about 3,000 feet, we're going to do 3,000, over to Eloy. And top off in fuel, in Eloy. Top off X in Eloy. And we'll be on our way back to Scottsdale. Things are going pretty good right now. I don't want to jinx myself though.